Now, and it is everything that I could have hoped it could be. The team, the most welcoming, accepting team ever. They're so friendly. The coaching staff, you can't get better. They want you here, they want to win, and they want everything that a competitive team would want. The college is beautiful, the people, so friendly. Probably one of the most friendly American cities I've ever we have available to us as a Division III program is higher than any other Division III program in the league, and everybody works hard. There is not a player on this team that doesn't want to be here for the right reasons. Everybody will work hard, everybody will put in the extra time, and everybody will make sure that they do good in school so that they can play hockey.
Astiga are very different than ones that I had met at other college campuses. They're really concerned about students on an individual basis. They're actually very concerned that you learn the criteria and that you understand and not just can memorize numbers or, you know, repeat back what they say, but that it's actually comprehended in your mind and can use it later in your life, because they want you to have a good experience outside of college and be able to use the information that they're teaching you.